Okay, after getting some batteries for this machine, I realize it's really slow and it's really loud too. So we will see what I can do. First things first, before it even starts to grow, I need to check out this clay. This clay feels pretty good, pretty soft. I can work with this. Okay, I'm not gonna start with a lot of clay. So I rolled it into a ball. I'm pretty sure this is what you have to do. I haven't done this for 4 years. Now, the question is, if I slam it into this, will it break? We'll see. So I slammed it, it didn't stick, even though I wet the plate, but we'll see what I can do. Okay, now I just realized I don't have a tripod to do this, so it's not going to be really hard. So this is a lot harder than I thought. I almost got it centered and then it fell off. So I guess we'll try tomorrow.